I'm author Camille DeMaio, back with another two-minute book review. I just finished The Wartime Sisters by Linda Cohen-Loigman. I read Linda's first book a couple of years ago, The Two-Family House, and it was my favorite of 2016. So I'm very excited about this one that just came out, and it was highly anticipated and every bit as good as the first one, but in its own way. Like the first, it does deal with family. This one primarily revolves around two sisters named Ruth and Millie. They grow up in Brooklyn, but they're very, very different. From an early age, Ruth is considered the smart one, and Millie is considered the pretty one. Their mother, kind of like Mrs. Bennet in Pride and Prejudice, has very high hopes for Millie's prospects, maybe even to get to marry a millionaire and pull them out of their financial circumstances. But life takes turns that are very unexpected, and I won't give away what some of those are, but it does revolve around Millie meeting and falling in love with a kind of a ne'er-do-well that really ruptures the relationships even more. Ruth, however, goes on to find love and moves with her husband very successfully to Springfield, Massachusetts, where he works at the armory that is building weapons for World War II. But life brings Millie into Ruth's circle in Springfield, and chaos ensues yet again. Old family histories and secrets start to break the sisters apart, and we learn that sisters are sometimes not always the one just found in your bloodline. So check out The Wartime Sisters, coming out January 2019. Put it on your list, pre-order now, and I think you'll really, really enjoy it. Thank you, and I'll be back soon with another review.